So here we are in Abu Dhabi. Each and every event in the Formula 2 calendar has led us here to this, the final event of the championship, and one that promises to be a spectacle every bit as exciting as we might have hoped. Yas Island Circuit is a 3.4-mile racetrack built on the man-made Yas Island. In addition to the 21 corners, it features two very long straights. Now, these will be the drivers' main overtaking chances today into Turn 8 and Turn 11. Joining me for one last time here this year is Davide Valsecchi. Davide, I'm glad you're here, because I think I'm going to need help processing all this. Surely, this is as exciting as it gets.
Yeah, you're right, Alex. It's the perfect finale. Two drivers, rivals of season, now going into the final race, tied on points. Both way out in front at the top of the standings. Meaning whichever of these two drivers cross the line first will be crowned champion. I can't wait.
Thank you.
There were questions at the start of the season as to whether they could really go all the way, but there's no question anymore. What a special year it's been. And here they are, the new Formula 2 World Drivers' Champion. So another fantastic victory for Charouz today. Talk to me, Davide. Was it everything you hoped for?
Everything and more. Yet it all. The rival, the tension, the excitement. These two drivers have been locked in fierce competition all season. And to see it comes down to head-to-head battle for the line like this, well, this kind of things doesn't happen very often. Devon put in a good performance throughout the championship. But today, the accolade goes to his rival and the new Formula 2 champion.
That result also seals the Formula 2 World Championship title. Congratulations to our winner after an incredible season. We see a new name at the top of the championship table as we reach the end of the race weekend. And now, Davide Valsecchi, let me ask you, who is your driver of the day?
From my point of view, it's got to be to the Charouz driver. They demonstrated a very delicate touch in the wheel-to-wheel situation. They showed maturity and patience.
Where the result is finally beyond doubt, this amazing contest has finally drawn to a close. It's Charouz leading the way and demonstrating the ingenuity of their team. They are Formula 2 team champions. Meanwhile, good work from Campos this weekend, who pushed themselves further up the order. And after all that excitement, I think it's time for a lie down. Thanks for joining us, and we'll see you when Formula 2 returns.
First of all, congratulations, you must be thrilled. Wow, you're the driver's champion. How does it feel? So that was a thrilling end to the season. How was the race for you? Well, we've been hearing rumours of a possible future for you in Formula One. Care to comment? Appreciate your time.
Congratulations, mate. F2 champion.
Hey, congratulations. Enjoy it, because it's the last time it'll ever happen.
Devon, it's okay to be upset. You came very close.
Yeah, we know things would have turned out very differently if I didn't get slapped with that ridiculous penalty.
What is it with you and complaining?
Look, somehow you managed to do a lot of things right today. It's great. You needed the win, I didn't. For me, this was always just a stepping stone to F1. You two, you got your work cut out for you now that I'm gone. See, you're gonna have to prove to everyone it was more than just luck that got you here.
Sure. Winning one race is luck. Winning the championship is talent.
Really? Next time you use that incredible talent to ram into someone and steal all their points, remember they won't be as forgiving as I am. Well, this has been a lot of fun. I gotta run. Things to sign, important paperwork and all that. I'm sure you understand. Ciao!
So, with this big win, you're going to be getting a lot of interest. All I can say is choose wisely, or else you might end up with someone like Devon as your teammate. Come on, let's go celebrate.